Welcome to you once again, my dear students. Today I will teach you class 10th. Class 10th English language chapter first sentence structure. In previous video I taught you sentence structure first. In sentence structure first we studied about subject and predicate. Sentence structure first में हमने subject और predicate को पढ़ा. आज हम पढ़ेंगे sentence and its structure second. आज हम लोग पढ़ेंगे sentence and its structure second. Sentence और इसके structure second को आज हम पढ़ेंगे. इसमें in this topic we will study about the types of sentences. Sentence and its structure second में हम types of sentence को पढ़ेंगे. We will study types of sentences. इसमें हम आप पढ़ेंगे types of sentences. In English language there are five kinds of sentences. English grammar में five kinds of sentences होते हैं. First आपका होता है assertive sentence. क्या है assertive sentence? Assertive sentence. इस assertive sentence को हम sentence को इस assertive sentence को हम assertive sentence को हम declarative sentence, statement के नाम से भी जानते assertive sentence is also called declarative sentence statements. And this sentence is divided into three parts. This sentence is divided into three parts. First is affirmative. And second is negative. N-E-G-A-T-I-V-E. And third is emphatic sentence. So that let us know the definition about this sentence. Assertive sentence, declarative sentence and statements. Assertive sentence expresses. In assertive sentence we know the some fact, some state. And in affirmative sentence we know the real fact of assertive sentence. And in negative sentence this sentence expresses a negative sense. The negative word no or not or never is used to make a negative sentence. In affirmative sentence, for example, she helps me. So that is a affirmative sentence. And second, negative sentence, negative. In negative sentence, this sentence expresses denial or refusal statement. For example, he does not go. And second, he never tells me. So that is the some example about negative sentence. Negative sentence के दो example में he does not go and he never tells me. If you write any sentence so that first letter is started in a capital letter. आप जब भी किसी भी sentence को लिखेंगे तो उसका first letter जो है capital letter भी होगा. In assertive sentence, in negative sentence and in emphatic sentence, in the end of this sentence we use full stop. And third is emphatic sentence. If this sentence expresses force or statement, with the help of its sentences. इस sentence के माध्यम से हम वाक्य में फोर्स को पढ़ते हैं, फोर्स को जानते हैं, वाक्य में जो बाध्यता होती है इसके लिए हम क्या करते हैं, जैसे he does do it, we use helping verb for the sentence to emphasize or push the sentences. He does do it. Second, आपका हो गया they did call me. They did call me. So that is a emphatic sentence. With the help of these two sentences, we know the definition about emphatic sentence. In emphatic sentence, we know the force, we know the real, we know the emphasize feeling with the help of emphatic sentence. Emphatic sentence के माध्यम से हम प्रभाव को, दबाव को सीखते जानते हैं कि वाक्य में कुछ विशेष चीज कहा गया है. So that is the definition and difference between affirmative, negative or imperative sentence. So that is the first kind of sentence. एक प्रथम प्रकार का kind of sentence था. Second kind of sentence को हम पढ़ेंगे. Second kind of sentence आपका होगा interrogative sentence. क्या होगा interrogative sentence? interrogative, interrogative sentence. My dear student, as you know that in interrogative sentence we know how to speak any person question. Interrogative sentence के माध्यम से हम सीखते हैं कि किसी से किसी प्रकार का हम प्रश्न कैसे पूछें. A sentence that asks a question is called interrogative sentence. With the help of interrogative sentence, we will ask a question. Interrogative sentence के माध्यम से हम प्रश्न को पूछते हैं, इसलिए इसको interrogative sentence कहा जाता है. And in the of the interrogative sentence, we must be question mark or interrogative mark. For example, do you know me? What is your name? So that is the example of interrogative sentence. Third is Can you call me? So that is the example of interrogative sentence. The one characteristics of interrogative sentence is that we use question mark in the end of the interrogative sentence. The third kind of sentence, we will speak about the third kind of sentence. The third kind of sentence is imperative sentence. Imperative sentence. In imperative sentence, which expresses command, advice, request, suggestion. Suggestion. With the help of this sentence, we know the feeling of command, advice, request, and suggestion. And it is a sentence that expresses command, advice, request, and suggestion. That is called imperative sentence. In imperative sentence, there is one subject. Imperative sentence का एक ही subject होता है और वो होता है you. And in modern English we do not use you. So that we start to write imperative sentence on the finite verb or the finite verb. So for example, open the door. And second is Give me your book. Give me your book. Give me your book. Do not. Do not help. Do not cheat the bee. Do not cheat the bee. Do not cheat the bee. Don't disturb. Yeah, or let me sleep now. Let me sleep now. So that is the some example of imperative sentence post. Let us play match. Let us play match. Let us play match. So that is the some example of imperative sentence. In imperative sentence starts with main verb or root verb or the root form of the main verb. In this sentence, subject you always hide. So that is the third kind of sentence. Fourth kind of sentence now. We will study four kinds of sentence. Exclamatory sentence. This sentence expresses some sudden strong feeling. इसमें हमें क्या मिलता है? Some sudden strong feeling. We must use exclamation mark in the end of the exclamative sentence. For example के तौर पर a loss. He ruined. वह बर्बाद हो गया. So that we must be use exclamation mark. Bravo. We have won the match. Third, how full you are. So that we use exclamation mark in the end of the sentence. So that is the definition of exclamative sentence and some examples. So that the last kind of sentence is that optative sentence. Last kind of sentence here, optative sentence. In this sentence we express our wish, prayed, curse. For example, May God prosper you. In the end of this sentence, we must be also using exclamation mark. May God prosper. P-R-O-S-P-E-R. Prosper you. This sentence is started May. Second, May you all go to hell. Go to hell. With the help of this sentence, we know here in this sentence the express of curse. In this sentence, somebody express his curse. May you live long. May you live long. Optative sentence starts or begins. We start optative sentence. Optative sentence को हम may के द्वारा start करते हैं, शुरू करते हैं. So that is the second structure of sentences. So today we will study about the second structure of the sentence. And we will know the second structure of sentence in next video. So that thank you and have a nice day.